survival is not easy for wild animals. Tactics, speed, power, whatever the predator has, they use to satisfy their hunger. Please like, share, and subscribe to the channel to watch wildlife videos. Right now, don't take your eyes off the screen. Let's explore. Scary fights. 15 stupid pythons trying to escape impala's horns. Unlike other predators, pythons are predators without sharp claws or fangs. However, their mobility and stealth are deadly weapons. The presence of the python does not give the prey any chance to react. Just like that, the giant python quickly strangled an impala drinking water by the river. In Kruger National Park, a large python hides in the bushes. It is watching the nearby impala herd. Impalas are completely unaware of the dangerous predators that are near them. When the distance is close enough, the spectacular snap with lightning speed helps the python catch the impala. Immediately, the large python wrapped itself tightly around the impala and began to eat. The difference between pythons and other predators is that they can only eat once and rest for long periods of time without eating. The stretchy jaw muscles allow the python to swallow an impala many times its own body size. The python's stomach is a special machine, so it doesn't matter if they swallow the impala whole and its horns. However, nothing is absolute. The incident is recorded in the bush. A large python is in great pain. It was in such a hurry to swallow its prey that the impala's horn pierced the python's mouth. It took a long time for this python to get out of the horn painfully. With no other choice, it was forced to leave behind its newly hunted prey and leave quickly. The wound in the mouth caused the python to stop hunting for a while. Too hungry after many days without hunting, this python successfully hunted a monkey. Before he could eat it, it was attacked by hyenas and took its prey. But the trouble did not stop there. The python once again had to face the enemy, the leopard. Hunger along with the body injury caused the python to be quickly defeated and eaten by the leopard. Despite possessing strong muscles, when directly facing predators with sharp claws and fangs, pythons face many disadvantages. Once attacked, the pythons won't get a second chance. The claws and fangs of the big cats are enough to rip the python's body apart in just two hits. And once a big cat is wrapped tightly by a python, even a strong species like a tiger cannot escape a painful death. Surviving in the wild, facing dangerous enemies, is inevitable. Footage was recorded in an empty lot. A python is squeezing a honey badger. This situation began to change when the honey badger broke free of its grip and two black-backed jackals appeared. The attack from three enemies at the same time caused the pythons to die. It can be said that the honey badger is the biggest elf of the python with extremely merciless attacks. Wildlife is completely uncertain. When hunger is out of control, any object that can satisfy hunger can fall prey to the python, including alligator. Or the usual hyenas that are said to be the most bossy in the grasslands are not immune to death from the muscles of the giant pythons. Wildlife is always cruel and without any favor. From the moment of birth, wild animals are forced to learn how to survive. The pythons even have to hunt for themselves as soon as they are born. They hunt entirely by their inherent survival instincts. That's how wild nature works. Truly, terrifyingly cruel.